But anyway, we leave Egypt because the food wasn't good. And then on our way out, we start baking bread, and the bread didn't rise on time. And that is the central focus of the Exodus. Bread not rising. And we're mad at bread to this day. To this day, we don't want to eat it, touch it, look at it. We got to sell it, burn it. Oh, how dare you, bread? We are mad at bread. And all my non-Jewish friends are like, what are you angry at bread for? Oh, you have no idea.